Alright class, let's look at this two-step word problem. It says, photosynthesis is the process in which green plants use sunlight to make their own food. Peter placed his plant in the sunlight for 243 hours this month. Maria placed her plant in the sunlight for 165 hours this month. Both students needed to place their plant in the sunlight for 610 hours. How many more hours is needed in sunlight for their plants? What is the first thing that we do when we're solving a word problem? Yes?
Circle the key numbers.
We're working with 243, 165, and 610. What is the next thing that we need to do? Yes? We can underline the question is how many more hours is needed for the sunlight for the plants. What is the next thing that we need to do? Yes?
Mark the keywords.
And what keywords do we have here? Yes?
How many more?
How many more tells me what? What operation? What operation? Yes?
Adding.
Not adding.
Subtract.
So we know that this is a two-step problem. So the first thing that I'm going to do is work on my first step. So I know I need to add 243 to 165 because I need to know how many hours combined that they have before I can find my answer. So that's 243 plus 165. What's 3 plus 5?
8.
What's 4 plus 6?
10.
Carry the 1. What's 1 plus 2?
3.
What's 3 plus 1?
4.
Very good. The next thing that we need to do is write our equation. That's 243 plus 165, which is equal to 408. Okay, now that we have our answer as 408, we are not done with this word problem. All right? So remember, we needed a total of 610 hours. So to find our difference, we have to subtract that by the number that we came up with in step one. So it's 610 minus 408. So now we have to do some subtraction regrouping because we know we cannot take 8 away from 0. So I'm going to cross out that 0, cross out that 1. That will become a 0. That will become a 10. 10 minus 8 is?
2.
0 minus 0?
0.
6 minus 4?
2.
We write our equation. That's 610 minus 408 equals 202. Now let's look at the tape diagram for our unknown number. So our unknown number, 202, is what's going to go right here. So if you have 202 plus 165, plus 243, all together it's going to equal 610. Our next step says explain the steps to the problem. So the first thing that we did was we started with regrouping. So I started regrouping. The first two numbers. I got my sum. My sum of what? 408. I then used took the total number of what? 600? 10 and subtracted it to find my difference. And we use the tape diagram and we use regrouping to solve this problem. And that's it.